Bonjour à tous, hi everyone and welcome to Learn French with Vincent, unité 1, leçon F. So let's discover together what we will see in this lesson. So the last lesson was introduction of le verbe être, okay, and I thought it would be more logical to continue with le verbe avoir. So avoir means to have, okay, and for the same reason as to be, okay, it's really useful and really used, so you should definitely know this verb avoir by heart if you want to master French language, okay? So let's see that, the verb avoir, okay? And so we'll see the different forms. So the first one is j'ai, okay? J'ai, all right? So if you remember correctly, we had this je, personal pronoun, and then when it comes near another vowel like a, for instance, then it tends to disappear, okay? So just to avoid pronouncing this je, because we think that in French it doesn't sound that beautiful, so we tend to take this e away, okay, so that you get this sound je, je, okay? So j apostrophe a I. Remember, when you combine this a, I, you get the e sound, okay? Second one. Tu as, okay? As usual in French, final s is not pronounced. Tu as. Tu as, okay? First one. J'ai. Tu as. Then comes il. So, masculine form, he, okay, il, he, elle, she, okay, and then a. So, as you can notice, second form, as, is pronounced a, and this is a, same pronunciation in both cases, okay? Then, nous avons, final s, not pronounced, avons, okay, and then we tend to make this little link, as I said previously in the lesson, for être, you make this link between the two, so nous avons, okay, nous avons, that's it. Next one, same thing. A little liaison, little link between the two, okay? Vous avez, all right? And the last one, so same thing, if you can see, you get this final S and final S here, okay? And then you will have to make the little link between the two. Ils ont, ils ont, ils ont. Okay, and then feminine form, elles ont, elles ont. All right, let's see the whole thing one more time. J'ai, tu as, il a, elle a, nous avons, vous avez, ils ont, elles ont. Okay? So let's see now, just to make it more clear, remember, so I in French is je, you, it's tu, he, il, she, elle, we, nous, you, so as in English, first use for the plural, a group of person, okay, and then second use, the polite form for you, one person, okay? Vous, il, elle. One last time. Je, tu, il, elle, nous, vous, il, elle. That's it for this lesson. So it was leçon F. Oui, 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 leçon F, so it does mean that the next lesson is leçon G. You can find it there, okay, on the channel, Imagier channel of YouTube, okay? And remember that I've got a main website and it's called imagier.net, so you can go there. Okay, bye-bye.